Originating from the southwest foot of Bosulaling Mountain within Chaiyu County of Tibet in China, Irrawaddy River is called as Jitaizu in Tibet, and also is called as Zhulong River in Yunnan Province. Before inflowing from Maku in Gongshan Dulong Nationality and the Nu Nationality Autonomous Region. Yunnan Province to Myanmar, where it is called as Amika River, while eventually joining the Manika River near Misong. It is then called as Irrawaddy River. The total length of Irrawaddy River is 2,714 kilometers, with drainage area of 410,000 square meters, including the drainage basin area of 390,000 square meters in Myanmar. The main ridge on upstream of Misong is approximately 530 kilometers long, with a drainage basin area of 47,300 square meters. Starting from the end of 2006, in cooperation with Ministry of Electrical Power No. 1 in Myanmar, China Power Investment Corporation commenced hydropower development study for the drainage basin above Misong of Irrawaddy River, and the Changjiang Institute of Survey, Planning, Design, and Research of Changjiang Water Resources Commission completed master plan on hydroelectric development of Misong Hydropower Project in the drainage basin of Amika River, Manika River, and the Irrawaddy River at the end of 2007. The proposed projects are following as Yunnan, Amika River, normal pool level 1,010 meters, Kuanglamp, normal pool level 875 meters, Pizhou, normal pool level 665 meters, Wutou, normal pool level 525 meters, Qipei, normal pool level 400 meters, Lhasa, Manika River, normal pool level 370 meters, and Misong, Irrawaddy River, normal pool level 230 meters. The total installed capacity is proposed as 16,500 megawatts, and the mean average annual power output is proposed as 90.85 billion kilowatt hours. The main power will be sold to neighboring country, and the remaining will be consumed in local area. The two cascade hydropower projects, Misong and Qipei, are recommended to be constructed recently. According to the relevant agreements signed between CPI and the Ministry of Electric Power No. 1 in Myanmar, it is planned to spend 15 years to complete the cascade hydropower projects for this drainage basin, that is, or are scheduled to be constructed and put into operation at the end of 2024. Brief introduction to Misong Hydropower Project. Misong Hydropower Project is located on the main ridge of Irrawaddy River, and the dam site proposed is located at approximately 5.6 kilometers downstream the confluence of Amika River and Manika River, respectively 40 kilometers, 450 kilometers, and 1,020 kilometers far from Misong City, Mandalay, and Yangon. The mean average discharge on the dam site is 5,020 cubic meters per second, and the mean average runoff is 158.5 billion cubic meters. The peak discharge on the dam site is 51,000 cubic meters per second for 1,000 years of recurrence interval, and the peak discharge for 10,000 year flood is 68,800 cubic meters per second. The objectives of Misong Hydropower Project are given priority to power generation and also considering flood control of lower city. For Misong Hydropower Project, the normal pool level is 245 meters, The dead water level is 230 meters, and the total reservoir storage is 13.282 billion cubic meters, including 4,503 billion cubic meters of regulating reservoir storage. The total installed capacity is 6,000 megawatts, which is composed 8 water turbine sites with an unit capacity of 750 megawatts for each, and the mean average power output is 30.86 billion kilowatt hours. Minsong Reservoir is reserved with 815 billion cubic meters of flood control capacity, capable of increasing the flood control capability to 20 years. The revealed street terms on the dam site of Minsong Hydropower Project are mainly the Triassic system, Jurassic system, Cretaceous system, and the Tertiary system stratums. Three non-conformity contact planes exist on the dam site, which are respectively the effusive non-conformity contact between andesite and its underlying rock stratums, the angle non-conformity contact between upper tertiary system stratum and its underlying stratums, and the parallel non-conformity contact between Cretaceous sedimentary rock and the Triassic system Jurassic system stratums. The horizontal seismic peak ground acceleration and 10% probability of exceedance for 50 years is 0.16 g, and the project set, and the corresponding basic intensity is considered as 8 degree. The horizontal seismic PGA and 2% probability of exceedance for 100 years is 0.33 g, and the horizontal seismic PGA and 1% probability of exceedance for 100 years is 0.4 g. Minsong Hydropower Project consists of the structures such as main dam, auxiliary dams and number 1 and number 4 core, release structure and water headaries, and power generation system, respectively arranged from left to right, with clay core rockfill dam at number 1 core, overflow dam, headaries and power generation system on the station, concrete face rockfill dam and number 4 core, clay core rockfill dam. The plains and main rock fill area of the CFRD sit on andesite, and the secondary rock fill area sits partially on the andesite and partially on the Cretaceous sedimentary rock. The dam top is 252.5 meters in elevation, 1,310 meters in length, and 12 meters in width, with a maximum dam height of 139.5 meters. The upstream slope of dam is 1 to 1.4, and the downstream slope is respectively 1 to 1.6 for upper part and 1 to 1.5 for lower part. The number 1 and number 4 core auxiliary dams both sit on Cretaceous sedimentary rock. The dam top elevation is 252.5 meters. Dam top width is 10 meters. Upstream dam slope is 1 to 2.5, and the downstream dam slope is 1 to 2.2 to 1 to 2.5. Their crest lengths are 932.4 meters, 2,036.5 meters respectively, and their maximum heights are 85.5 meters, 58.3 meters respectively. The release structure is arranged on the west side of number 1 core, consisting of intake channel, overflow dam, stealing basin, concrete apron, and downstream open link channel, and etc. The overflow dam zero off sits on the andesite with high strength and integral rock body. It is arranged with 12 surface orifices for flood discharge, with an orifice dimension of 40 meters by 23 meters, and a whale top elevation of 222 meters, arranged with 11 middle-level outlets for flood discharge, with an inlet bottom plate elevation of 135 meters, and a narrow fence dimension of 9 meters by 40.5 meters. Steering basin is provided downstream the overflow dam, with a bottom elevation of 122 meters, basin length of 210 meters, and width of 278 meters. The headrest and power generation system is arranged on the northeast side of number 1 hill, consisting of intake channel, tower intake, headrest pressure conduits, powerhouse, installation yard, auxiliary room, tailrest channel and etc. The water intake tower, headrest conduit, powerhouse, installation yard, and auxiliary room and etc. thereof sit on the andesite with high strength and integral rock body. The dimension of main power source, including installation yard, is 401.1 meters by 38.50 meters by 83.4 meters. The diversion method is using all year round water retaining comfort dams to enclose river and arrange bottom diversion outlet, mid-level outlet, surface orifice outlet, and open channel to release water. The construction of Mison Hydropower Project will be commenced from December 2009 and completed in December of 2019 for a period of 10 years and 1 month in 5 stages. The first stage is the construction preparation period, starting from December of 2009 to December 2010, during which the items such as land acquisition and resettlement, access road, inside roads, construction camp, water and power system for construction, earthwork excavation for flood discharge structure will be mainly completed. The second stage is the construction period for preparation works starting from January of 2011 to November of 2013, during which number 1 core release structure foundation excavation, concrete placement below the elevation of 158.5 meters, and the construction of steeling basin for water release structure, excavation of abutments above the low water level of face rock field dam, earthwork excavation of powerhouse, and the excavation and foundation treatment for number 1 and number 4 core auxiliary dams, and the construction of inside roads and each auxiliary product system plant on the site will be mainly completed. The third stage is the construction period for the main works starting from December of 2013 to November of 2017, during which the civil work and hydraulic steel structure installation for number 1 core release structure, CFRD, civil and erection work of powerhouse, and commissioning of first group of generation unit will be mainly completed. The fourth stage is the final construction period of the project, starting from December of 2017 to December of 2018, during which the erection and commissioning for the rest of the units will be mainly completed. The fifth stage is the final acceptance period of the project, starting from January of 2019 to December of that year. The construction procedure for each structure is as follows. Flood release structures, overburden layer excavation, overflow dam section foundation, upstream and downstream open channel excavation, and side slope supporting, filling concrete placement and cooling, foundation concrete placement, consolidation grunting, dam body concrete placement up to the elevation of 158.5 meters. Removal of cover dam on the rock ridge on the upstream and downstream. Placement suspension to allow the flood to pass through the dam body in flood season and carry out the installation of construction trestle. Installation of hydraulic steel structures such as gantry crane and overflow dam surface orifice on the dam top. Excavation outside the economic section of comfort dam on the rock ridges, on the upstream and the downstream. Intake and water conduit structures, intake excavation and supporting, construction aided tunnel excavation and supporting, headrace tunnel excavation and supporting, penstock installation, headrace tunnel lining, and concrete placement for intake tower, installation of hydraulic steel structure and hoist machine, powerhouse and tailrace channel. Excavate the top of number 1 hill to the elevation of 252.5 meters. Foundation excavation of powerhouse and tailrace channel, rock ridge, concrete placement, electromechanical and hydraulic steel structure installation. Removal of rock ridge for tailrace channel. Main dam, excavation of abutment on both banks. Dam foundation excavation. Plans concrete placement. Fill the dam up to the elevation of 200 meters. Place the phase 1 slab to the elevation of 192 meters. Fill the dam to the elevation of 252.5 meters. Place the phase 1 slab to 192 meters to 249.5 meters. Construction of wave protection wall. Auxiliary dams, dam foundation excavation, concrete cut-off or construction, concrete bottom floor placement, carry out curtain grunting construction under cut-off wall and start to fill the first layer of dam body, upward and equilibrium filling of each layer of the dam body, dry masonry protection slope construction, road on the crest and wave protection wall construction.